Mr. Lynch. Long time.
You look very relaxed, Lynch. A lot of cameras in here.
Yeah, there are. Yeah, well, they seem to be having some technical issues at the moment. May not show up till playback. Hannibal. Can I call you Hannibal? Can't call you Colonel anymore. 6 months. Been waiting for you to bust out of here and round up the rest of the backstreet boys and lead me to those plates. 6 months, not a peep. Everybody thought you and your team were working with Pike.
Mm-hmm. Everybody except you. Pike murdered Morrison. Set me and my boys up and stole those plates. And I know where he is.
Nobody knows where he is. It's a single image of him.
Taken about a month ago, somewhere in Europe. We think it's a grab from the CCTV cam.
Frankfurt, Germany.
How did you get that in here?
Time, Lynch. Give me a minute, I'm good. If I've got an hour, I'm great. You give me 6 months, I'm unbeatable. I know Pike. Who's the Arab?
We don't know. We think he's the deep dark, hidden hand in this whole thing. Maybe a broker, maybe a buyer.
Lynch, we have common enemies. And you have limited choices. My team is still your best shot at getting those plates back.
Wouldn't be so sure.
And why did you make the long drive out here? You and your boys at Langley want your own private printing press. That's about as deep as your patriotism goes.
So what would you need from me?
I swore to my team that I would clear our names. You of all people must understand the value of a name.